casa da Metro Station. Check out this part. So many people just like hanging out, right? This is the metro station, Parque Berrío. Too much
heat,
adrenaline.
Yeah. Buenas, ¿cómo está? Es papaya. Muchas gracias.
Let's go this way.
Probably get the cab over there where we got it last time.
Thank you. Tres pares por cinco las medias, tres pares.
¿Y tú?
¿Qué estás haciendo?
See how they look at you?
Nothing to look at you.
Thing, bro. Here you can see if you're recording, if you're that's why I do it like this all the time.
Thank you.
Check this little bird. Oh, wow. ¿Qué edad tienen?
¿Qué edad tienen los...?
Ocho meses.
Sí. No, me cago en
él. ¿Quiere picar?
No, lo que les ha quitado la cosa, la...
Was like biting me.
Amarrando.
¿Qué cuestan?
¿Qué cuestan?
65 la pareja.
60 mil pues vale la pareja. Ese es el hombre, esa es la hembra.
¿La hembra?
Sí.
Ah, qué bonito. ¿Cuánto tiempo viven? ¿Cuánto?
9 años.
Qué bonitos. ¿Para llevárselos como en una cajita?
En una cajita, sí. Nosotros tenemos la cajita y todo ahí.
Gracias. Gracias, hermano.
Aquí lo miran.
Wow, they sell those birds for like 60,000 pesos, which is like $15. They say they last like 9 years, they live 9 years.
Yeah. That guy talking to you?
They speak English like that.
But that guy speaks like good English, like probably.
Yeah, exactly. People like that, I know. You don't know what they were doing. You know what I'm saying?
Which one? Which corner?
They were where they are.
All right, everyone, we're back in the centro downtown Medellin. Today is a Sunday. It's not that many people as the weekdays, but we're gonna check around. And you know, like in this area, it's pretty safe. Like you see all the tourists, everybody comes here and take pictures with the statues right here, Popotero. You guys know the story, like he donate all these statues here for the plaza. And this is one of the main attractions here in Medellin and Centro. And like you know, like this is safe, but if you we go down there, like it's not good to record. I think a lot of places are closed. We're gonna come back in, during the week. Cabeza.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
A head. Bronze.
So 1999, so that's when he was.
I don't know if he died. Probably that's when he donated then.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We don't know that condition like that, so, you know, but, you know. Just wanted to show you guys, you know, so you guys know. Information and anybody who understood why they put 1999 on it that day. So let me know. I don't know if it was the date that they created it. I don't know if it was the date that, you know, I don't know if he located it or signed whatever for that kind of stuff.
So what you go? Is it a little bit dangerous here?
No, this one, because there is a lot of police present.
Okay.
But the Uber driver was telling us, like, don't go out of this area.
Oh.
Because they have a lot of cameras, a lot of police, a lot of undercovers. But if, once you go out of the plaza, that's a different story. You gotta be careful.
So we gotta be careful here. The parts of this plaza, whatever, we can't get out of. The Uber driver is telling us. But here is pretty much safe so far. The people,
Tengo una que viene en el programa.